So, okay, I am José María Sánchez García, an architect, of course, from Spain. We are based in Madrid, where I'm teaching. I teach in the School of Madrid, but I'm also teaching in Switzerland, in the Academia of Arquitectura di Mendrisio. And let's say that for me it's very important to mix both situations, both things. Teaching, researching, let's say three things really, and practice. I understand architecture like that. Let's say, if I have to give an advice to a student, it's very simple. In my opinion, each architect, well, each student that is a potential architect in the end, should find its own interest as soon as possible. I really believe that architecture is a long career where you should detect, you should find which are your researching lines. And like that, it's possible to develop, like architect, it's possible to give one step more. Each project you do, each answer you give, is a commission you have, is going in the same line. Each competition you maybe don't win, it have a value itself, because it's base and it's useful for the next one. I really believe that architecture is like that. We cannot invent our profession, we cannot start from zero every morning. Architects should understand that it's a long career, a long line that we should start.